Terbinafine is an allylamine antifungal used to treat dermatophyte infections of toenails and fingernails as well as other fungal skin infections. In this video, let's find found. What is terbinafine? What is terbinafine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking terbinafine? How does terbinafine work? How to use terbinafine? What is terbinafine? Terbinafine, sold under the brand name Lamisil among others, is an antifungal medication used to treat pityriasis versicolor, fungal nail infections, and ringworm including jock itch and athlete's foot. It is either taken by mouth or applied to the skin as a cream or ointment. Terbinafine was discovered in 1991. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 279th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is terbinafine used for? Terbinafine hydrochloride is indicated to treat fungal skin and nail infections caused by Trichophyton species, Microsporum canis, Epidermophyton flaccosum, and Tinea species. Terbinafine hydrochloride also treats yeast infections of the skin caused by Candida species and Malassezia furfur. Contraindication. Chronic or active liver disease. History of an allergic reaction to oral terbinafine. Side effects. Gastrointestinal problems, diarrhea, constipation, nausea, fullness, abdominal pain, indigestion, dyspepsia, gastritis, cholestasis, flatulence, altered stool color, abdominal muscular pain. Central nervous system or neurological problems, headaches, vertigo, lightheadedness, decreased concentration levels, paresthesia, pins and needles. Hepatic problems, raised liver enzyme levels, liver inflammation, hepatitis, liver damage, liver failure. Immune system problems, decreased white blood cell counts including pancytopenia, opinia, lymphopenia, thrombocytopenia, agranulocytosis, and neutropenia, autoimmune reactions such as lupus erythematosus. Psychological problems, depression, anxiety, insomnia, increased or unusual dream activity, malaise. Sensory problems, complete loss of taste, agusia, decreased taste, hypogeusia, and distorted taste, dysgeusia, often involving a metallic taste sensation and dry mouth, visual disturbances including blurred vision, green vision, and double vision. In extremely rare cases, the loss or impairment of taste is permanent. Skin problems, rashes, hives, urticaria, skin irritation, itching, jaundice, Stevens-Johnson syndrome. Other side effects, fatigue, increased heart rate, tachycardia, hair loss, alopecia, decreased red blood cell count, anemia, muscle pain, myalgia, joint pain, arthralgia. Pharmacodynamic. Terbinafine is an allylamine antifungal that inhibits squalene epoxidase, also known as squalene monooxygenase, to prevent the formation of ergosterol and cause an accumulation of squalene, weakening the cell wall of fungal cells. Terbinafine is distributed into tissues and has a long-term elimination half-life, so the duration of action is long. Overdose with terbinafine is rare, even above the therapeutic dose, so the therapeutic index is wide. Patients taking oral terbinafine should have liver function tests performed prior to treatment to reduce the risk of liver injury. Mechanism of action. Terbinafine inhibits the enzyme squalene monooxygenase, also called squalene epoxidase, preventing the conversion of squalene to 2,3-oxidosqualene, a step in the synthesis of ergosterol. This inhibition leads to decreased ergosterol, which would normally be incorporated into the cell wall, and accumulation of squalene. Generation of a large number of squalene-containing vesicles in the cytoplasm may leach other lipids away from, and further weaken, the cell wall. Half-life. Oral terbinafine has an effective half-life of approximately 36 hours. However, the terminal half-life ranges from 200 to 400 hours as it distributes into skin and adipose tissue. 1% topical terbinafine's half-life increases over the first 7 days from approximately 10 to 40 hours. Dose. Onychomycosis. Indicated for onychomycosis of the toenail or fingernail owing to dermatophytes, tinea unguium. 250 mg, 1 tablet, PO daily for 6 weeks, fingernail or 12 weeks, toenail. Tinea pedis, off-label. 250 mg per day, PO, in single dose or divided Q12HR for 2 to 6 weeks. Tinea corporis, tinea cruris, off-label. 250 mg per day, PO, in single dose or divided Q12HR for 2 to 4 weeks. Sporotrichosis, lymphocutaneous and cutaneous, off-label. 500 mg per day, PO Q12HR, for 2 to 6 weeks. Treat for additional 2 to 4 weeks after resolution of all lesions. Resolution may take 3 to 6 months. Safety advice. This is one of the largest studies up to date, which shows the safety of terbinafine. It is recommended as FDA pregnancy category B and is considered the safest oral antifungal in first trimester of pregnancy. Safety advice. This is one of the largest studies up to date, which shows the safety of terbinafine. It is recommended as FDA pregnancy category B and is considered the safest oral antifungal in first trimester of pregnancy.